Fecha Cold!
Twists of Fury!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders SWAP Force on the Wii U. In this video, we're going to start with the next chapter. And as you can see, I am using a new Skylander variant, Legendary Zulu, who still shoots green animals.
Yeah, we thought he was going to shoot blue or gold ones, but they're still green.
Yeah, it's interesting because in his character art, his little staff that he carries is blue. But the figure and in the game is gold, but he still shoots green ones. As you can see, Britt is playing as one of the classic Skylanders, Whirlwind, and there's a reason for that, as you'll see. Before we start, actually, I forgot about this. I'm going to warp this in because I keep forgetting about it.
Oh, yeah. Good thinking.
Yep, this is the UFO hat. In the US, this was exclusively found at Target stores. If you pre-ordered the game, you got like this pre-order card, which actually has, like, you can put it on the portal and the UFO hat shows up. So that's the only way to get that in the U.S. There's probably other ways to get it outside of the U.S., but yep, that's it.
Is that the only hat that you can get from those cards?
Yes, that was it. Just the UFO hat.
Well, that's fair, I guess.
Alrighty. Well, with that out of the way, let's get started with the next chapter.
According to that sparkly snow globe we fetched from Avril, the ancient elemental is hidden deep in the frost-faced mountains. That's some remote territory, my friend. Even I don't fly out there. Nothing but freezing winds and blizzards. Impossible to see or end in front of your face, it is. Isn't a light maid that can see your way through that.
So, you need a way to get through those blizzards in the frost-faced mountains, eh, Skylander? I think I can help you out. Any of you ever heard of the Illuminator?
No, but is it as awesome as this snow globe?
Even better! It's a special relic of the Frost Elves of Winterkeep, and it'll light the way through any storm, no doubt about it.
Well, it looks like we're taking a trip to the Winterkeep. Let me know when you're ready, Skylander.
Doesn't this thing have a heater? I can't feel my face.
You feel that, don't you?
Ow. It's not my face. Actually, I'm feeling quite toasty, thank you.
Hey, Avril, come check this out.
It's the Illuminator. Hurry, Sharpfin.
Wowzers, now that's a lot of snowballs.
The Frost Elves are in trouble.
Don't just stand there like yard ornaments! They've already gotten past our defenses! Go man the catapults!
Looks like you got yourself into quite a snowball fight, didn't you, Duff?
Avril? Is that you, girl?
The Skylanders have a need for the Illuminator, and I knew you wouldn't be loaning it out to just anyone.
Don't worry your fuzzy little heads! Help is on the way! It's rescue time! Boom! Ah, boom. So, are they gonna loan us the lady corn thingy or what?
I'll tell you what. If the Skylanders can take care of those giant blizzard ballers, you'll have the Illuminator with my thanks.
Oh, well, all right, but you might want to salt down this general area first. It's kind of a safety hazard.
There's a blizzard baller pummeling the northern wall, Skylander! Meet me up there and we'll use the catapults to bring it down! Be careful, and don't let them target you with their cannons! Don't worry, the Illuminator protects our keep and gives all elves courage. It's a gift from Whirlwind herself! With you and the Illuminator on our side, those Cyclops don't stand a chance!
Okay, as Duff said, that actually is from Whirlwind.
Nice.
And you'll find out in the story scroll later on in this level that her backstory actually ties in with this area too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's kind of annoying this level. These like targets constantly follow you and they try to bombard you with snowballs. You just have to watch out. Okay, I think that's it for the treasure here. Let's move on.
Mm-hmm.
Cyclops Sleep Thrower.
These guys just look silly to me. Oh, nice. He just like stood there and looked at it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You good over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I haven't used her in a while.
Alright. Actually, I leveled up twice.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
he is new, so.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I don't worry about it. Wait.
How dare you? Do you know who I am? I brought the Illuminator here, by the way.
Yeah, you did. There's one. Ooh, ow. Okay, that was crazy. Now let's go. Is it over here? Oh, yeah, here's the story scroll. Kind of hidden there a little bit.
It's all about the money.
Yep, actually is. All right, Whirlwind's gift.
Many years ago, the Winter Keep fell under a curse that made it midnight for all eternity. Luckily, the Skylander Whirlwind came to the rescue. She enchanted a crystal horn called the Illuminator, which brought permanent daylight to the Frost Elves. Of course, now the Elves never know when it's time for bed.
You're welcome.
I'm sure they're further confused by daylight savings time as well.
Yeah.
Is there anything up there? Oh, yeah, there's a swap zone. I wasn't sure
which area to go to first.
Once they stop bombarding us, swap.
So rudely. Oh, watch out.
That's grimy that they can still attack
you. Yeah.
Okay, was it the tornado one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do this. Since it's tech, I'll do tech with the tornado one.
Nice.
Okay.
Well,
it was chicken legs.
Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Now let's see if I can do this without falling off. Thankfully, in this one, if I remember right, there aren't any mines.
Yeah.
So you don't have to worry about that anymore.
It was weird how there was just like a sudden up in difficulty and now it's back to like not being too difficult, but.
Yeah, these weren't that bad. I mean, they have this like rotating part in the middle, but for the most part, this isn't too bad.
Yeah.
There you go. And I got the red jewel.
Nice.
Okay, let's see. Actually, Whirlwind, we're using the Series 2 one right now.
Mm-hmm.
There is a Series 3, but it's not out yet as of this video.
What is it called? The Megahorn Whirlwind or something?
Yeah, some Horn Blast Whirlwind? Something like that?
Yeah, something like that.
But she has like a helmet. Now, I'm assuming she has like a new like beam ability.
Yeah.
That shoots a like rainbow or something.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get in here.
So close.
Yeah, everything's breaking. Oh, there we go. It's getting pushed away from it.
I wonder if you get anything for breaking everything.
I'd be kind of surprised if you did. Okay. Alright, I got the last jewel. Hopefully I can just make it through here without falling off. I really don't want to.
I think you'll be fine.
It's always the worst if you fall off in like the third part.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Start the whole thing over again. Alright, I hit the statue once already. There we go.
Nice! You did.
Whew. Just one try. I'm glad to. I really didn't want to do that again.
Yeah.
Okay, and we unlocked the Frozen Top Challenge, and we'll take care of those later. Okay, once I get back and once we collect the jewels and whatever we get from this, we need to hightail it, because
yeah,
we're probably going to get attacked.
They're the worst.
Alright, bonus mission map. Alright.
I'm going to change to tech.
Okay. Watch out, that crosshair is going on you.
I'll be your twin. Should I give him a different bottom?
Sure, why not?
Oh. Extra 20.
We twinsies.
He looks weird like that. Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go.
I forgot you have to hold the A button. Mm-hmm. Stay a tornado.
It's actually really cool. I like
yeah.
They just look weird.
Yeah, they do.
There's ice cream. I'll use another enemy too. Twist pick Cyclops. Ugh, these guys are annoying.
Oh, he's spinning.
Yeah, they charge at you twice and then you can take advantage mm-hmm. of their dizziness.
Woo!
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Okay, there's that one. Oh, you got that one?
No.
Oh.
Oh, ow!
Oh, they ran into each other, I think. Oh, I didn't even see him there. Oh, he tripped. I was gonna say we could trap him like, oh.
Oh wait.
But we don't have the magnet.
Let's go back. There you go. The ice cream.
Oh, okay. Don't sound too excited.
Woohoo.
Yeah, these things again. Oh, that's all that's up here. Okay, I remember this one. Ow! These are so annoying.
They really are.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lost mitten.
Oh yeah, those are the collectibles in this level.
Stop! Stop following us!
Okay, I'll switch to a Fire Skylander. Oh wait. Here we go.
Bringing back an old pal.
Yep. He needs to level up too. He actually has all of his upgrades, but he's not very leveled up at all. Right, let's get out of here.
What about the horn? Oh. Let's explore. Truly inspiring. Oh no!
Yeah,
I don't like this one.
This one's tricky. You have to collect those three keys. See, there's one in the left, middle, and right. And you have to make it out to the gate at the top without falling off. Alright, so here goes nothing. Going for that one first?
Yeah.
Oh no, Oh!
No!
Yeah, I don't think we should go for that one first because it takes longer to get okay. that one. We should get the closest one first.
Gotcha.
Forgot they eventually fall anyway. Or what we can do is start unlocking the doors now. Open, open! Alright,
nice. Got it.
That took way longer the first time you did that.
Yeah.
Alright, there's legendary treasure, a little cute dinosaur thing.
Hi! Hee.
Expensive souvenir.
Scratching success!
Whoa.
Yeah, he's excited for that.
Mm-hmm.
Dinosaur!
Oh.
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh!
Oh. Stop, stop!
Wow, there's like three on you.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Man the catapult and take out that blizzard baller, Skylander! We can't let it get past our defenses!
Wait, over here.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, there's a little treasure chest that's hidden up here. Okay, and that's number 1 of 4.
Speaking of treasure chest.
Oh, yeah. Good thinking.
Might as well.
Okay, are we good in health?
Yeah.
Alright. Like he said, we have to man these catapults. You're gonna have to do this quite a few times in this level. It's actually pretty fun.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot that would come up. We've done this already, though. Stop yelling!
That's the way to take it to him, Skylander! We need to get you riding those rainbow rails.
Okay, like you said, we're gonna ride those rainbow, what do you call them, rainbow waves?
Or rails, I don't know. I can understand.
Okay, I'm gonna switch real quick. I don't know if there's hazards on that yet, but just in case, I'll swap. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, it's just like, what chapter was that? It was one of the early chapters. There was like, you're on rails, but there were like mines.
Oh,
they have
yeah.
stuff like that here too. I don't know if this first one's gonna be like that though.
I think this one was fairly easy.
Okay.
Once more unto the breach.
I like the music here too. It's like it sounds like classical music.
Mm-hmm. Like a symphony.
Yep, very fitting. Oh shoot!
Oh, they are.
I was like totally unprepared.
Yeah.
Like you said, this is one of the easier ones, thankfully. You have to throw pieces of the snowman at this.
Yeah. No, stop it.
Yes. Okay, I think we should be landing here. Oh, yeah.
If you can find something to dig up all this snow, we'll have the key in no time.
Okay, we need to find a shovel, which is... Oh, in that shed.
Yeah.
Sorry, Skylander. That is Snow's caliber. Only the truly worthy can draw it from the stone.
Think we're worthy?
Why don't you find out?
Yeah.
That was amazing!
Okay, so now that we have the Snow Scalibur shovel, we can do their chores for them.
Yeah. Too bad I don't get a shovel.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Only one player gets to shovel, use the shovel. The other kind of just has to wait around. You can grab the treasure, I guess, once I dig it up.
Sure.
There's some other stuff hidden here, too, besides treasure. I think...
Well, she said the key, for one.
Right. Sometimes there's enemies in these too.
Yeah.
As you'll see later on.
Yeah, I think that's just in that one area.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh, there's the key. But we're not gonna go in there yet because there's actually some stuff on the left side.
Ice cream.
Actually, yeah, let's get that. Alright, and I think there's a swap zone. Yeah. Oh, would you like to do this one?
Sure.
Okay. Might as well just swap
it. Yeah.
Let's go back.
Whip up a storm.
Okay. I swap back to him. Or switch back to him, not swap. I don't want to confuse anybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's actually pretty neat. The only thing is, like, it starts out pretty easy, but it gets progressively more difficult. You remember this one. Actually,
yeah.
You did this one before, right?
Did I?
Maybe.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, you can't... If you're the second player, you can't blow up those snowballs. You just have to avoid them.
Yeah, only the icicles get blown up.
Oh, you got this. Yeah, no problem. Okay, this starts getting pretty intense as you go on.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Ooh. Ow. Oh, I missed it.
Okay, at least you made it.
Ow.
Oh.
Thought I was in the middle. I missed that one. No! Oh.
Huh, it's okay.
Cold.
Yeah.
Try again.
Yeah, that one part, like, the second player is pretty much helpless to help you. Nice.
Whee!
I wish that blast knocked out that middle one, too.
Yeah.
It just doesn't last that long. That happened last time too.
I know. I was trying to like speed up so that maybe I could like speed around the snowball thing. Mm-hmm. Where's it? No! I thought I was gonna make it to the middle.
Wait, third time's a charm?
Hopefully. Maybe I won't speed so much around the snowball things.
Mm-hmm. Probably not a good idea. I wish I could destroy them, but I guess that'd be too easy.
Yeah, that's true.
Nice.
Here they come. Okay. I missed it again. I don't understand how you're supposed to get it, I guess.
Huh. Nice, you got that one. Ooh. Wait, that's not the end though.
Well, no, but this part wasn't so bad.
There we go.
Okay. Well, I got 2 out of 3.
Well, you're not required to get all of them.
Yeah. But I like getting all of them, but mm-hmm. I guess it's not that big of a deal that I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and let's see what we get here. Is the hat. And it looks like what Freeze Blade wears on his head.
Crown of Frost.
Be interesting if he wore that with like his hair already.
Yeah.
It'd be like double spikes. Well, we can't test that out yet because he's not out just yet.
Not yet.
Okay, and the key goes back to that spot.
Yeah.
And I think there's a new enemy up ahead.
Feebleized Snow Roller.
Yeah, the Snow Rollers were the ones that we bounced on to get that first treasure chest. These are like the evilized versions. But they're a lot like the other ones. Like, you just have to avoid getting hit by them. But they also throw crystals as when they run into the walls. And when they spin, they actually draw you in a little bit too, I noticed. Either that or it was just a tether.
Yeah.
Whoa! That's one.
Ah.
That's the other.
No longer
equal. I leveled up twice during that too.
Oh,
I'm about to level up a third time. Well, that was a far away camera angle.
Yeah.
Skylanders of the Walker element are stronger in this
zone. Okay, we just have to melt some of these crystals here. Ice crystals.
Shall we check over here?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, this little guy has to be pushed over to the left. Oh, there's nothing over there. Okay. And in this secret keep, there's just one
so
little
empty
treasure chest here, yeah. Okay, and that's literally it. So, we're out of here. Okay, and then on the right side, I noticed we got the key, which we'll unlock over there later. Teleport. My turn?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna pick definitely his bottom half. And I guess since it's water. There we go.
Nice.
Yeah, that actually fits. It just looks like he's a dead octopus with no legs anymore. It's a little ghostly tail.
So much for 8 legs, no pegs.
Yeah. It's like no legs and no pegs. There we go.
Nice. Good okay. job.
Yeah, I did get hit once, but that ice cream took care of that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this one's a little tricky because they don't fill in the whole grid. There we go. Oh, it moved away.
Yeah.
I'll try to get it, but if I can't, then oh well. Ooh. And it disappeared.
Wow.
This is like trolling me.
Yeah. Let's try this.
Yeah. Oh well. I got kind of impatient. I could have gotten it, but that was just meant waiting some more, but oh well. I kind of forgot what that clean slate. Oh! Ooh, I almost got hit there.
Yeah, it just removes all the platforms and rearranges them.
Except the one you're standing on.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I was stuck there. I was either going to get burned or drop down, so that was a bad spot. Okay, let's try this. Oh. Sorry, I kept thinking the B button was jump, but it's the A button. Ah. Right here. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. This wants to move away from me, I'm just gonna move on.
Yeah. Nobody's got time for that.
Oh. I shouldn't have gone for that.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try that again.
Too risky.
Okay, I got it that time.
Nice.
Yeah, that one was
quick
easier.
And painless.
Everything was just in the right spot.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, last one. Have I gotten up to the third stage yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so.
Oh, thanks.
That makes it easy.
Oh, thanks. I noticed that there are a lot of bad spots spawning around me. Yeah, I was just about to say, go ahead and use it. Ow! That's gonna disappear. Actually, I probably could have gone for it.
Oop. I'm trying to get, like...
There you go. I just went through the fire anyway. I was like, screw this. Alright, so that unlocks the Flash Frost Challenge.
Hmm.
I did get all three of the red jewels, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
1, 2, 3. And then you can eat that ice cream. Oh wait, no, doesn't it refill your health?
Yeah, I think so. And that is the second legendary treasure.
That was fast.
Elven arrow. Yep. Yeah, oh yeah, it refilled my health.
Ah.
Oh wait, let's do this. You can honk that horn for just like a little bit of gold. Yeah, that's it. I only got this one once. Okay. Alright, and then we're just gonna put this key in. We can move on.
Doop.
Oh, there's some enemies up ahead, I think.
Coming home.
Yep.
Maybe I'll switch to water.
Oh, they saw us.
Oops, sorry.
It's okay. Okay, cool.
Cool, yeah. Pretty chill.
Yep.
Just chillin'.
Oh, I'm gonna stay up here. These guys are just start charging like, on me. Oh! Oh, ow. Okay, yeah, these guys are pretty hard.
Oh, wow.
There we go. Oh, I need some health.
Yeah. Wanna go back for that ice cream?
Yeah, let's do that real quick. Although if I did get knocked out, I'd be resurrected.
But oh, that's true.
Best to save that for another time.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
Who's new?
Some nutritious ice cream.
Yeah, strawberry flavored. Alright, there's an undead area over here.
Oh, that works for you.
Oh, yeah.
Or half of you.
Yeah.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Ugh, these poor snow rollers are getting buried by these attacks. Please dig them out, Skylander.
Alrighty, so more digging. More digging and some platform jumping, too. Yeah, these little guys got stuck.
Help me!
What, is it, snow rollers?
Yeah. Pound me some chompers.
You ready?
Yeah.
There we go. Easy enough.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Should we go over here first?
Yeah, might as well. We have to find all five of these guys and dig them out. I think that's a dud. But I'll dig it up anyway, because, you know, there's treasure.
Yes.
Nice.
I think anyone's under there, either.
Yeah, you can see one over here, mm-hmm. at the top. But there's treasure, I think. There's gotta be something important over here. Oh.
Treasure.
I guess that's
pretty
important,
to
yeah,
me.
It is. Okay, I think there's one snow roller in here.
Those ones look like
enemies.
Those antlers kind
of ones. I can charge up my attack as I'm digging too.
Power blast.
Where are we going down here?
You want to go up here?
Okay.
Yeah.
That bridge looks like it can like crumble, doesn't it? Doesn't look like there's much support. My sword here, just in case. Oh no.
It's just a little snow roller.
Oops. Yeah, I got it. No crown left behind.
Oh, I'm stuck. I like ran behind that lamp.
So yeah, I got him. Is it just him?
Yeah, I think so. Oh my gosh, I thought I had that.
Oh. Okay, there's him. Let's dig up this first. Oh, it's enemies.
I'm coming.
It was an enemy. He, like, fell off. Alright. Last one.
Thanks for bringing them back, Skylander.
Alright, let's see what we get here. It is a winged sapphire.
Oh, there's a thing in the middle we didn't dig up. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Hopefully those
are no, we still have the shovel. You want to go there real quick?
Yeah, I might as well. Just to see.
I'm going to trick up my sword again.
You blow a little bubble?
Yeah.
Treasure.
Oh, I was hoping there'd be an enemy in there that we could, like, annihilate real quick. Oops. Oh, well. Alright. Let's move on. Yeah, sadly we can't take that shovel over here, but we get another one for that.
Yeah.
And there's mittens above that, as you can see.
Without its light!
You'll have to move fast and get that Illuminator relit before the elves lose courage. Use the rainbow rails to zip over there.
Okay. I think this part actually looks cool because since the Illuminator's gone, it's actually dark here.
Mm-hmm.
So they change the level to reflect that. And there's the shovel. Oh, this needs to be pushed down. You want to grab that one this time?
The shovel?
Yeah. I grabbed it the last two times. We can backtrack for that set of mittens.
Mm-hmm.
Plus there's a snow roller stuck in here.
Help me!
Yeah.
I'm stuck.
There we go.
Success is mine.
Alrighty. Now we just gotta take the shovel and dig up. I think there's another spot up here.
Mm-hmm. Oops.
Yep. Oh, and then the spot in front of the gate, too.
Yep.
Just in case. There's some snow rollers in there, too. You can see their, like, feet sticking out.
Help! Me!
Moving onward!
Oh, I hear the hidden treasure. Oh, here it is. I'll wait till you're done, though. Alright, got it.
He doesn't seem to mind.
Okay, where are we heading now? It's either up on those stairs or down here.
Should we see what's over here?
Let's see what's over here first, I guess. Oh, okay, we need a shovel. So we do have to go down there. That show can't run.
Oh. Wait, why did my shovel not stay on me?
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, I think it's just that binocular thing up here. It keeps swapping, like, pile it's digging.
Okay. Finish that one first, yeah.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see what we got here.
Without the furnace, the Illuminator will stay frozen. We can't fight on without the light from the Illuminator.
Okay, there's the... What was it, Frost Golem?
Something like that.
Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with him later. But that was the guy we saw in the cutscene.
We're gonna teach him a lesson about freezing over the thing.
Uh-huh. These guys are pretty much the same, they just skate around. But they all die in like one hit. It's like raining chompies. Alright, cool.
Cool.
Nope. Oh, I get hit by one. Alright, I get hit by something. I don't know, I got frozen for a sec. Oof.
He threw that thing far.
Yeah, he did. Oof, ice cream. Okay, we're good. I was actually close to getting knocked out, but... Okay, this one actually has something that's kind of hard to see. You can actually catch a glimpse of it here. On the left side, you can see a little platform. Yep, with a turning thing. We're actually going to go there in just a sec. Actually, let's push that down first.
Yeah. Of course.
So we don't have to go back up here. Yeah, but here, we can twist this and create some platforms, which leads to that soul gem all the way over there. Do you remember who this is for? This stink bomb, right? Wasn't it? It's hard to see. Oh! I fell.
Oops. Yeah, actually, I think it is Sync Bomb.
Yeah, he's one of the sneak ones that...
Isn't out yet!
Yeah. That'd be great to have right now.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's check out the Soul Gem for Stink Bomb.
Yeah!
he looks cool. Too bad he isn't out.
Yeah. Soon enough, though.
Yeah.
Alright. Wait. Are we good to go? Is there anything? Oh, I bet. Go ahead. Go ahead and start that.
I can't.
Oh, I have to be up there?
I think so.
Okay. I thought we forgot something for some reason.
I think we got everything that we can.
Okay, I think we're gonna have to dodge some stuff here.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, you have to watch out for the walls here too.
Learn that the hard way.
Oh. No! Oh, man.
Ow.
We survived!
Ice Gear Golem.
Okay. I'm switching.
Yeah. I'm okay to keep going, I guess.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna change it up a little bit.
Oh.
Since the Series 2 isn't out yet, I'll use it for now. I like Camo a lot. Gotta watch out for his ice attacks. Whoa! Oh. There's an ice cream on the right side. You need it. Whoa! He's aiming at me. Ah. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need it.
Oh, can you reach it?
Yeah, I got it. There you go, that took care of a lot of those. Take these watermelons. Oh, we got them.
Nice.
Stop yelling!
Oh, we destroyed that box again. Crud.
That's alright. That's really all that's up there. There's nothing else. Was there anything on this side? Oh wait, this is where we get out, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's open this up then.
Experience.
Great work, Skylander. We can't lose now that the Illuminator is restored.
Yeah, woohoo!
Alright, now that we thawed the furnace, let's talk to him.
The snowmen have wandered off and there's no one to make ammo! Paul is lost, like a wee babe in the woods! The docks are under attack! Snowman the catapults!
Aye aye.
Okay. Whoa! Let's recruit the snowmen. We got it. Yeah, and this is just another catapult part. I think... Is there just one here? Oh yeah, just one. Later on you have to, like, shoot down, like, two
it's
at
like
once.
It's like moving, though.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, they shoot at you, but I don't know if they actually hurt. Because we, like, never got hit by those.
Yeah.
We get the here it is. Alrighty, now that we have this, do you need to upgrade her?
I'll check hers.
Okay.
Just because she has a decent amount of gold.
Both of those are actually good, so either way, you'll get a good upgrade.
I'll go that one first, just so it'll stop the enemies. For a little bit.
Alright, cool.
That's all I can afford for now.
Jeez, get out of here with that. Oh! Oh boy, we got another one here.
Ha!
Oh nice! Oof! Ow, that hurt.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, there's so many enemies.
Ow!
Ice cream. Oh, you froze him.
Oh, nice. I thought he was too big.
I thought he just wasn't moving. I was like, what's going on here? Oh, that's awesome. Such a good ability. It's a good thing you bought that.
Yeah, I wasn't sure I was going to freeze him since he's so big.
Yeah, I was surprised too.
Shall we go over him?
Oh, I was just going to check what's over here first. This treasure, I think. Oh, mittens. Okay. This one, I think, is life and air.
Yes. I'll change.
Oh, good. Nice. I do think it's cool how they tied this level in with Whirlwind. Yeah. Hopefully they do more of that.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. This is kind of like a little disappointing that her Series 3 figure is not out yet.
Yeah.
It's like,
it would have been cool to use her.
Anybody who started this game with this game and didn't have Whirlwind before, it's like, oh, Whirlwind, the Skylanders Whirlwind, I don't have it yet. It's because you can't get it yet. But it's Series 3.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can buy the Series 1 or 2 in stores.
Huh?
You know, for some reason, I thought these balloons would bounce. I was counting on that.
The mushrooms bounce.
Mm-hmm.
Just not the balloons. Well, these ones do.
I'm going to drop down and get these.
You missed one.
Oh, I did. Eh, it's alright. Yeah, for some reason, these butterfly-shaped ones are only worth one, too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
They look fancier.
Yep. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Nice.
Oh. Was that Camo? He's like...
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, he does a lot of noises like
okay.
that.
Okay.
Let's go over there first, get those few treasures. Okay. Wait, what? I hit ZR on the present. And it like counted as me hitting it on the mushroom. That's
oh my
just
great. Gosh.
That's my bad. I thought I landed next to it, but I guess I landed too close to the exit. Oops.
Okay, I like jumped and it like stunted my jump. It's like, oh, you jumped? I don't think you did.
Well, at least we got that treasure that we missed.
Yeah.
I think it's cool how her, after you upgrade her enough times, her horn glows.
Yeah.
Like different colors. Oh, wait. Oh, we missed another one, too. Oh! I think you have to be at, like, the very
yeah.
tippy top when they float up.
Oh, got it. okay. Let's get the hat this time.
There we go. That's what it is, a hat.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. This is the ski cap.
No. What a funny little creature.
Yeah, let's just hightail it. There's a giant area there. I'll switch real quick. Yep. Let's grab these first.
Uh-oh, some bad guy's going. What are you?
I'll swap over to this guy here.
It's hour. Whoa!
Yeah. Okay, and there's that giant vault. Are you ready to attack?
Yeah! Oh shoot.
I dazed him. Just for a sec.
No.
Oof. Ow. Oh, you caught him in that vortex.
Whoa,
ow. Oh, ice cream. Get it. Yeah, nice. This dude right here. Ah. It went like over.
Oh, wait, I think he's gone.
Try searching that boat for more of the snowmen!
Look at that rainbow thing just stayed there. Ice cream. Nope. Wasn't there a key? Or do we get that on the ship?
I don't know. Oh, you know what? I think we do.
Alright, let's man.
Like, after we do the catapult thing.
Oh, okay. I forgot the snowmen are on here.
Yeah. Along with some delicious treasure and bad enemies. Whoa, no! Stay back! Get away! Treasure, no time!
Yeah, there's... Oh! They ran into each other. Nice. That guy survived. No.
Not for long.
Okay.
Treasure?
Yeah, I'm gonna swap. Switch, though.
Swap.
I was about to say swap.
Swap! No, switch. Who needs treasure?
That is a good question. What's the strong element here?
Air.
Oh, wait, I don't want to waste.
Yeah, I know.
Jeez, I'm probably just going to have to pick just somebody.
Someone.
Here we go. Are you going to switch or are you going to stay as Whirlwind?
I should probably switch again. Who should I use? I will choose him, I guess. Oh, wait, no. There's someone else that could use a little help.
Slobber and slobber!
Yeah. I definitely can use some gold. They're pretty good on gold, but I probably need more for his later upgrades.
Do.
I want to upgrade Eruptor so he gets like that upgrade where he gets those spikes like his picture.
Giant leap for snowman kind. Okay. Forecast calls for 100% chance of snow.
100% chance of snow. Alright, this one we have two.
Ah, you're stuck! Get off of me!
Wait.
What?
Did we destroy... There were two of them there.
I guess, I don't know.
I guess we... Oh, that last one we destroyed, like, on the rails. And
oh, really? Something
like that. Huh. I think. Oh, that was just confusing.
Yeah.
This kind of ended abruptly. I was like, what? What is this? This one you have to destroy all three of these. If you want to move that. Yep, there you go. And then push it. Okay, and then I'll push this down. That's number three.
Perfect. Is there anything else? Oh. I don't even know what that was, but I ate it.
It was chocolate ice cream.
Yeah. Oops.
Oh, shoot. That.
Get out of here.
Oh.
Whoa,
ow.
Whoa. Where? What?
Whew. I needed that level up. Watch out. No, not more guys.
Oh, I need to eat him.
Yeah. Whoa.
No. Bad snow roller.
Nice. Alright, I think that's everybody.
Oof.
Yeah, that got pretty crazy at the time.
A challenge. A little bit of a challenge. Just a little bit. Yeah, a little bit.
Why are you mumbling? Okay, now we gotta rotate this around. Oh, that was the middle thing.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
No. Hang on, I see what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, I'm...
Well, push... Oh, wait, hang on, I got it. You gotta push this all the way. Push this down.
Oh. Wait, what are you doing? Just push this one down. Oh, wait. No, never mind.
Huh? Wait, I had it in my head, but I just, like, missed it.
Oh, wait, I think I got it.
No, I seriously... There you go. Okay. And we got one here. Watch out. Okay. I saw that it, like, hovering over you. Yeah, let's go here first. Got some mittens. Oh, that's the last set. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, this part. All right, let's talk to her.
Combine the colored fires to light each of the rainbow lamps.
Okay, so this makes red. All right, now press your yellow one.
Okay.
Red by itself. And now press that one. Me blue. And I can't reach the red. Purple.
Uh-huh.
Oh wait, I have to press the red again to turn the purple off. There we go. And blue is still on. And this should make green. There
we go. Nice. And we get a treasure
chest.
Okay, the gamepad says all we're missing now is...
Soul Gem, right?
Soul Gem and a treasure chest, it looks like.
We just got the treasure chest.
It said number 3 out of 4. Did we miss one?
We shouldn't have.
Oh well, let's just keep going. Oh wait, you have to recruit them.
Oh wait, you don't want to get the soul gem?
Oh wait, yeah. No! Oh, go ahead, just keep going. I'll catch up. There we go.
Oh, you made it. Okay.
Okay, and this is the soul gem... Is that... Rubble Rouser?
Yeah.
I was calling him Doomstone. That's the other Earth guy, though. Alright, let's take a look at his Soul Gem preview. Okay, let's go back.
Oh wait, why did I get off there? Yeah.
Oops. I'm so glad you don't take damage from falling. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Now we got 3. And that one is getting in our way, you see that?
I know.
How rude. Oh. How weird. Did that thing, like, hit us?
I don't know.
We didn't take damage. I still have full health. Nice. I got that last one. Oh, that's it.
You did it! That's the last of the Blizzard Bullers!
You'll have to hurry, Skylander. Cyclops have taken over the main tower. Clear them out!
Alright, let's go here, and this is the final rainbow rail thing. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy. This one's actually pretty neat. This one, you have to use a snowman again, but multiple times. Remember this one, they're on the tower?
Yeah.
The thing is, this just keeps going pretty much until you defeat all the enemies. What's up, Whirlwind?
Crazy ride.
Yep, if you notice right here, there's like a little arena style spot. You can probably guess what's gonna happen there. And you are actually in the right element too, because Earth.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna switch Eruptor out. Earth. Yeah, I'll use him. I was thinking about using somebody else, but yeah, he's cool. I can't wait till Series 3 is out. Mm-hmm. Those red crystals.
Oh, yeah.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's get these boxes, I guess, for now. Alright, you ready?
Yep. Let's do it.
Oops. I keep pushing the wrong buttons for that. Whoa! Whoa. Nice. I like how you just eat the enemies and just like... That heals you too, right? Something like that?
Over time, yeah. It takes a while to eat the whole, like, enemy.
Whoa.
Is that chompy?
Watch out for this thing.
Oh! Ow! That hurt!
There's ice cream.
I'm actually gonna...
Oh, okay.
Just in case.
Don't want to risk it.
No. Health is too low for me. And we haven't lost anyone, right?
Nope, not yet.
I don't want to be the first. Oh, no. Get rid of this annoying guy.
Yeah, I think they... lowered the attack power of that beam. Seems like you have to use it a few more times than in Giants. Giants, almost everything died in one hit from that. Uh-oh.
There's an experience point. Hi!
I remember when I first saw that, I thought there was going to be a new enemy, but it's just like a bunch of these guys. Oh, he's right in the path of that beam.
Oh no, not me! Oh!
Okay, I think that's it.
Well done, Skylander!
Good job! Now it's a party!
Okay, we did miss a treasure chest, but I think I have an idea where it is. So we're going to show that after this, and then we'll cut ahead to the cutscene. Okay, and this is actually where we missed the treasure chest. Yeah, let's get this real quick. Yeah, we walked right by it. This is actually something we almost missed last time.
Jeez. It's right here, silly.
Okay, I'll just grab this stuff and then we'll get this treasure chest.
Oh, isn't this one, like, difficult? It's just so weird.
It was kind of annoying, yeah.
Wait, no. There you go. Now how do I get up to up in here?
Alright, that's it.
Yeah, where are you going?
That wasn't bad. Well, now that we know what to do.
Yeah.
A little bit more confusing the first time. Okay, and that's it. We're gonna cut ahead to the cutscene now.
Alright, a little to the left. Watch your pivot. This is an high performance vehicle, not one of your snowplow jalopies.
You know, if you're so concerned about your precious ship shark fin, you could try carrying it yourself.
Hey, I don't participate in the manual labor. I got people for that.
Mark my words, Flynn. The Illuminator will light the Skylanders' way through any blizzard Kaos can throw at them.
Well, thanks for the loaner. It's really, you know, shiny. Is there like a switch or something to turn it on?
Nah, nothing like that. You just focus light through it and it does the rest.
Really? Like this?
Wait, Flynn, don't!
My eyes!
So is this blinding light, you know, permanent?
Flynn!
Way to go, Skylander! You got the Illuminator and fought off a Cyclops invasion! Kablam!
Now that you have the Illuminator, you'll be able to travel through the treacherous blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains.
But be careful, Skylander. If the ancient Frosthound really is there, you can bet Kaos's evil minions aren't far behind.
The Illuminator is on Sharpfin's ship. Find him at the air docks when you are ready to find the Frosthound.
Good luck, Skylander. I know you can find the ancient Frosthound.
Alrighty, we're gonna get to chapter 12 in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Bye.